Our aim is to simplify wireless connectivity. The partnership with Silicon Labs, although relatively new and in its infancy at the moment, is really looking to deliver that in spades. Laird Connectivity is the first module partner that Silicon Labs has been working with their silicon options, particularly in Bluetooth low energy. So when we started this relationship and partnership with them, we looked at how could we add value on top of what they were already doing. We'd been developing AT command sets for our Nordic-based modules for a long time that was very well received by a wide breadth of the customer base. So we extended our AT command set to that BG22 series of silicon, rolled it out then with our Lyra modules, and that then gave customers even more flexibility and versatility of how they wanted to develop in that software environment. Choose a route going down the C code path with Simplicity Studio, write it whichever way they wanted using that SDK, the Wireless Express framework that Silicon Labs had, or then our AT command set that could be extended and was fully flexible to have their hosted application using a fairly standard Hay-style AT command set. We then looked at what could we do with the BG24 series. So there was no more development of Wireless Express from Silicon Labs. So we're the only vendor that's providing that hosted option with an AT command set that they can utilize on this much more capable series, the Lyra24, using the EFR32 BG24. The benefit for customers there is that they can port very simply and easily the same AT command set script that they had on the original Lyra. Their application that previously ran on the original Lyra can now run quite happily on the Lyra24. And then we're layering over the top of that everything that Laird Connectivity has been known for in terms of FAE support based globally, in terms of the additional design services that we can do, in terms of the additional test services and certification we can offer over the top of that. Our aim is to help customers get their product into mass production as fast as they possibly can. And then all of these are attributes we bring to that Silicon Labs suite of products that we're using. So we've only really been working with Silicon Labs over the last 18 months, and a traditional kind of module design cycle at its fastest is kind of 9 months, average about 12 up to 18. In some of our medical customers, that can go to 24 months or longer. However, we have started to see that pipeline starting to come through. And it's been really interesting to see the array of different applications that customers are utilizing the module for. So we've got a customer that's integrating it inside of dental clinic accessories, different tools used within a dentist office. We've got another company making pool accessory cleaning equipment with a wireless Bluetooth link to it, to then a whole array of different asset tracking type applications using Bluetooth low energy as a wireless display to that device, and also for doing things like diagnostics, firmware updates, firmware loads. Our aim is to simplify wireless connectivity. The partnership with Silicon Labs, although relatively new and in its infancy at the moment, is really looking to deliver that in spades. So we're adding all of this additional software capability and value add to those products to enable a wider range of customers based on experience, skill sets, resources, and capability to be able to design in Bluetooth low energy into whatever product they're producing in the fastest, simplest, least design risk capability that we can provide, yet still offer them the flexibility to go down a software development path that suits their skills and capabilities. This is only the beginning of that relationship with Silicon Labs. We're already looking and discussing with them utilizing some of their sub-gigahertz technologies, some of their multi-wireless technology using sub-gigahertz and Bluetooth low energy, as well as looking at what they have in the Wi-Fi space to see how can we grow that wireless tool set and capability that we have and bring it to the market using world-leading Silicon Labs silicon underneath the hood.